a nice idea. Over egg, and now perhaps Brazil can scratch Argentina. Martinelli, nice little touch from him. Still going. Clips it forward, goes to ground. Again, very quick. Rafinha over the wall. Offside look to the officials. Nicely curled forward. Martinez has got a hand onto it. Martinelli has turned away in the end, and Argentina complained to the official. Martinez is going to say he was impeded. Never made proper contact. And a snapshot by Martinelli in the end is turned away on the line. Best chance. Once again, that's a long ball forward. May catch Argentina out. Rafinha's run, very well spotted. Marking on that occasion, just a little bit slack. Acuna have been trying to take the game to Argentina. They have the opportunity now. The run is a decent one. The finish is there. Powerful run. No one could match him. Went down inside the area. Martinelli's finish. Straight at Martinez. The Brazil squad already hit by injuries to key players. Now Alisson has not been tested so far. That one floats into the back of the net, and Argentina are in front. Otamendi, Fernandes celebrates. A rare attack from Argentina, and the number 19 has given them the lead away from home. Finally, we've got a game on here in the Maracana. Ochelso's ball in, and he rose very, very well to knock that one into the back of the net. Alisson well beaten. Landre, one of the closest in the yellow shirt, but not the tallest outfield players. And it looked like Magalhães as well was also there. There was a giant at the back for Brazil. That may have caused Alisson some problems. Vega. Well, we saw all of this. It's a straight red card for one of the subs. Joelinton has just come on the pitch. De Paul is the man who's gone to ground in a heap again. He was the man at the centre of three or two yellow cards for Brazil in the first half. And now Joelinton has got his marching orders, and Brazil are in real trouble here. Let's wait to see the replay. But our referee had no hesitation in bringing out the red. And many of those fans in yellow have seen enough. This is it. Does he react? Is that really, really worth a red card? It's launched forward, and that is it. Well, the record has gone. And it's gone to the archenemies, Argentina. Joy for them, agony for Brazil. The record at home finally tumbles. Otamendi's goal in the second period. Brazil going down at home. A forgettable first half. Second half, just that little bit better, but it's the 3 points in the bag. It's that precious goal. It's that win at the old enemy.